All right, what's up, YouTube? My name is Jake Billingsley. This is Decibel Duo. This weekend is Hamilton High School's homecoming. Right now we're setting up this 8x8 stage for their fall carnival. Today's Friday, we got the Penske truck over there. We're gonna load in today and set up. Tomorrow is the dance. All right, we've just made it into the gym. Just starting to load in some gear. Truss is life. Okay, this is just about everything. We have a couple rentals that are coming tomorrow afternoon, but this is one stick of truss there. This is it. This is a lot and a lot of equipment. Ben pulling in the bike rack right now. We'll have front of house somewhere up here, out of the way of all the kids. All right, so we've got the stage set up and the totems on top of the stage. Ben's working on the long truss that's gonna go on those crank stands over there. Today, we're gonna try to load in, we've loaded in everything. We're gonna try to set up all the truss, all the stage, and hopefully get some lights and audio rigged. And then tomorrow we'll come back, wire everything, do the CO2. More subs are being delivered, and we'll do the test run, and then sound check at 5:30 tomorrow. All right, we're doing Freedom Pars on the truss. We have four that are gonna wash the stage. One over there. And then these two right here are gonna be the new DJ wash instead of using Slim Pars because they're not very bright and they get washed out. Those two will be on me. Okay, we almost have all of the lights hung. Finishing up that right now. Nice job, Ben. All right, we just got our generator. This is a 20 kilowatt generator. It's gonna be powering pretty much everything except for front of house. We also got a big fan. And the biggest fan of all, Ben Baker.
What? The highs would definitely go louder.
Yeah, I think so.
Okay, right now we have some issues with power and our distribution. We have two spider boxes. We're just trying to distribute everything evenly. In total, I believe we have 100 amps to work with. Maybe 110, 110 amps to work with all of this. If we lose power at all during the dance, most of the rig is on separate, like lights are separate, on separate outputs, sound, tops, left side, right side. So if we lose power to anything, the show will still go on. Now we gotta hang up these screens. All right. We are rigging the drop cloth right now. We just did our sound check and making sure everything sounds good. We fixed the power situation. Got the lasers on. We're doing the projectors now and the live streaming, and we have 50 minutes till doors. All right, I'll run through the stage real quick. So QMX data stream with five outs. I'm using one 5-pin to 3-pin to get an extra output, extra stuff. There's six CO2 tanks on each side, totems with beams and pars, beams.
What are we going to on this one?
Freedom Pars in each totem. Across the front here, everything's coming out of my QSC TouchMix 16. Turn my phone jack all the way up in case I have to have a little bit of a problem. Everybody has walkies, monitor, piano off to the side. They're cranking up the rig right now. And then I have this black cloth behind me on small crank stands. Right there on that truss. We have a wireless, we're doing wireless video, so we have our own Wi-Fi network with the Apple TV. It's an enclosed Wi-Fi network. You can't get on the internet, but anybody who's linked to it will be able to get Wi-Fi in the building. And that it's has a password on it, so it's just our crew. Power, we have a spider box up there and one underneath the stage. Everything is distributed very well. And yeah, that's about it. We have two front fill K12s, subs. It's going to be a good show. And this is the line for the drop cloth.
I'm sending everybody off their feet.
Thank you.
thank you guys so much for watching. Please like and subscribe. My name is Jake Ryan. This is Decibel Duo.
Peace.
Truss is life, baby.